Y'all came here about a month ago. On August 11th, you will present the best version of your work here that you can ever present.
A lot of support, like I personally felt.
Through this process, I've learned a lot more about the process of product development and researching and truly understanding the different aspects of a problem to develop like a solution that's fully encompassing and that can truly make an impact.
So don't underestimate it. Try to leverage it to your advantage. Talk to as many customers as you can. That will definitely help you.
I've learned that there's no magic bullet to any problem. We need to approach problems with a more systemic thinking, because that's how it's more sustainable, and that's how you leave a legacy, that's how you impact people, and that's how you build things that last.
You again also can't CAD your way out of a problem, and therefore things will always mess up.
That's exactly where you need to be. This ambiguity and drive to learn more, these questions, is the appropriate phase here in this program. We're in the middle of the program, and it's great that you have this drive. And if you don't have this drive, please think about how we can get that drive.
Now that I know about go-to-market strategies and business models, I will try to implement them with my own nonprofit, because I realize that I've never done that before.
And I think this program really helped me, because I got out of my comfort zone to present like every single time, and I'm really thankful for the opportunity.
I don't know, the clouds, the hearts. I just made it just because I felt really loved and like didn't feel like an outsider in this program, and that's something that the type of space that I'm always looking for, and that this program was like perfect for that.
So we're basically here to create more tools, and more tools equals more opportunities.
So yeah, and just a bunch of hearts for all of you.
One, two, three.
Cheers!
Awesome, thank you everybody.